Alright, so we're back again, and this time we actually know where we're going.
Yeah.
You know, we stopped recording, and then, you know, after about 30 seconds, we gave it some consideration, and we immediately discovered the answer. So,
you're done,
that's
goof.
That's exactly what happened.
Wait, what's our cover-up story? I mean,
loving that running animation.
It's kind of creepy, actually.
It's so great how they don't
you
make any sounds when they're moving around.
Should I take that off?
Yes.
Taking a bath.
Would recommend.
This weird spook.
I would love to take a bath.
Look at his hands. They're like, oh, spooky.
Yeah, if you actually press the two quick key slots, which I have, they actually do dual wheels as well.
Yeah, this is...
What is this?
It's
what kind of cabinet is that?
You've never seen that?
No.
They're like super fancy, but...
It's really cool. Why is it in this ghetto city?
Because there has to be some kind of cool.
What is this?
It's just a phantom city that no one's living
in. It's like the same texture as the wall.
Bruh, don't question it.
What happened to the goddamn house? Oh, look at that spook.
Oh, we can't come through here because it's a...
No, they just got to get down.
My face when he's right there.
Hey, get low, move side to side.
Back to party.
Oh, right, yeah.
Back to party.
Get wrecked, kid.
Oh, dude.
Bro.
Very polite of you.
Get him
now
real close.
Now he can freaking move.
Where is he? What do you think these guys do when you're not in the room?
They just kind of take a nap.
They Snapchat their friends.
Gotta wreck this kid.
They figure out where he is. So they're like, okay, move.
Freaking just close quarters.
And then she also comes.
Yeah.
They take selfies and they're like, oh, I'm gonna wreck this kid.
Dude, it's a prank.
What? Now that is a comforter if I ever did see one.
If I ever did see
my face when it turns out this wasn't all just a dream.
Okay, wait.
Whoa!
Okay. I was trained by this right now.
You didn't die.
Finally some noise.
Oh, it just burst through
the
wall.
Okay. Should I take another health?
I would say yes, but there's a thing like right there. If only there was a use.
Why does my bag hold the same amount as my pockets? And also, why do I have like three pockets?
Dude, the pockets, don't question.
Two
three
sides.
Pocket pants. You have two
sides
and then just
so careful.
One butt pocket.
Oh, never mind. There's like no enemies.
Can you even go in?
Crouch.
Yeah, I'm saying, I'm not done exploring this.
I'm not done. You're done exploring this now.
I really like those shoes. You just steal those.
Oh, they're pretty cool.
Oh,
don't shoot me, Mister. I done nothing wrong.
I thought you were gonna look up. Is that a body?
Really? You're just now asking.
Is that a body? Oh my God! This is the most horrifying thing I've seen.
Not the child with two knives. Dancing around me.
All, like, 20 of them.
What was that?
God,
noise?
A dead person.
That was me grabbing
you got the hall key.
Alright.
You're gonna bust a cat.
Oh yeah, I forgot. You
well,
can
now
you can totally, pistol whip people.
Alright, I would say take the health
of
him.
Freeze. FBI. He looks like he's just trying to, like, grab my hand!
Wait, is that the same exact, like, body model? In a different part of the
hall
ceiling?
Key. Oh, I know where that goes. The hall key.
What?
Okay.
I know
were
where
there
the hall
two
key goes.
Hanging bodies?
I don't.
I'm going to save the ammo.
Wait, what's on the ground? Is it more ammo?
I think
no,
that's
turn
a
back.
Carpet,
turn back.
Actually.
Turn back. Turn back. Turn back. Right there.
Thanks.
Wow. That actually was something.
That whole rug was ammo.
I'm going to blame that door not being allowed on you, Christian.
Wait, what?
Yeah, exactly.
As I get you bullets.
I wonder why they even put so many doors in a game where you can't use 85% of them.
Just to give you hope.
To make you
can't
play all the side
the
quests.
Here the...
Is the hall door? Is it, I might as well check this floor while I'm here. I forgot there's a sprint. Yeah. Good thing I didn't go up.
You're right.
Mega.
Not even scary. I just laughed with my knee-jerk reaction.
I know,
like,
but
like freaking little green men with brown heads.
I wasn't scared. I just want to say.
Well, I figured you weren't, but I mean,
it's hilarious.
It was like it's gotten to that point.
This is I'll make
just two brown football people run towards you.
Gonna get the ball.
Two brown football people, that's racist.
Something was us.
It's so ridiculous.
Football describes their head.
I don't know how you're gonna kill those things.
Okay,
right.
Yeah, I understand what you're saying.
You probably are gonna have to head. Just give him a good
hey gun. There, liverhead.
Oh, right, he has a gun, I forgot.
Alright, he can
yeah,
bust the cap.
Really
if I remember correctly, those guys explode.
So what I'm saying is.
Really?
No, they die really easy. Though. Oh
they
yeah, they explode.
Kamikaze.
They definitely explode.
Get that health though. Ooh, baby, right into that cut.
That's right, kids. If you inject yourself.
Oh, that's what that thing was earlier. Remember?
Yeah,
we were like, "What the frick is that?"
I know. I
that
remembered after I saw its dead corpse.
Stab into yourself.
What is this? This is like the most important thing ever. Like, this looks like a weird sort of safe. Or like a drinking
like,
fountain.
No, it's not. I know it's like a little latch. It's exactly
yeah.
what that is. I don't know what it does, but I know it's a latch.
It's how you compress the building into what you can carry in a nice, nifty suitcase that you can get two for the price of one if you call them.
Yeah?
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna enter.
No, go for it. See what happens.
It's all chained up. I wonder what's happening here.
You're probably gonna find out.
It's like
I bet this is floor four.
Oh yeah, it might be.
As
but
I
anyways,
get shot down by the number three.
It's like the Silent Hill 4 the room. Anyways, now as I need to kill some kitties, I stuck the elevator in the hall, so only the personnel can access it by a secret code. I guess no kitty will figure that out, so they just have to take the stairs. That's freaking. It's really smart, but it's really wrong.
Oh, they're transporting the Velociraptors.
I know because they're on too.
Well, you see,
he's got the high ground.
Anakin, I have the high ground.
Stitch some knives to the children.
I think it's easier to hit with
plants
like this.
He thought if something spooky happens in this town, then these children will be resurrected as enemies for some sort of metaphysical main character.
Where is it? Oh, this is like at the very beginning. Okay, so I need to unstuck the elevator.
And press the unstuck key.
The word is release.
The word is touch those kitties.
What?
There's no words to put
hey,
in.
Can you read that?
Don't act like that wouldn't be it.
You know, the
yeah, especially he wrote that in numbers somehow. And also in only three numbers.
Well, if it's like a phone dial?
What's the third number in the dictionary?
Oh. They really missed an opportunity.
I think they couldn't have done it because they know kids would do that.
In a horror game, what's the first option for keypad? What?
Hail the Death.
Go downstairs.
First option. Oh, that's. I think that's really. I believe that's the first recording of you saying that. So that's lovely.
The first time. Not the first time.
Oh, self. Only black doors with brown bars work ever.
Yep.
Stop.
Is it in this room?
What if it's like an old man?
Stop. Stop.
That just made it quite funny.
It's quite funny.
I'm good on health. I like how all recorders. Like, I like how there's, like, this many of the same recorder, and that they all have my previous audio recordings, even though they're in.
What?
I
guess
it was an old man, Brady.
She, like, jumped sideways right on.
Hey, kids, can I talk to you about Jesus? Oh, you
wow, I've never seen the
handsome.
Face that...
Handsome!
Oh, he's got, like, stitch marks.
He's missing an eyeball.
Well, hopefully that baby
roll
crying
number two
is gone.
The double tap.
Okay. So...
check that roll.
Yeah, see?
Oh.
I got Half-Life Classic? Sweet. Yeah, I don't know.
Oh!
Magazine.
Jesus, what is that noise?
Satan.
I
really
can roll with that.
I picked up a goddamn hoodie.
You could fight that!
I got scared.
So ridiculous.
You're getting out of them, lad.
He resets to his
game.
I like how they reset to the original spawn. Like, if they don't get to me, they're just like, ah, I gotta go back.
Oh, weepee.
Why didn't they include these characters in Wreck-It Ralph? What a great opportunity for character development.
You know, they would never.
You unstuck it.
No, I didn't want to go in.
I believe that.
Oh, well, I haven't seen anything else.
Well, you're going to the 4-4 now.
Screw the 4-4.
No, you gotta help your only living friend.
She's apparently just getting in the elevator and pressing a button unsticks it.
Yeah, and if you, maybe 666 did work.
So do I even need this one?
Was a good one.
This one. this one was a good one. Very nice to kill. Easy to cut with my knife. Like to cut food.
Please don't. Please don't.
Yeah, I got the reference. I got the reference.
Who writes a manuscript of all the crimes into it?
And just leave them in the...
No one but fictional serial killers.
Oh, I've been finished judging that.
Oh, poor baby.
Poor Bigby?
Poor Bigby.
The serial killer thought as he wrote this notes, I can't wait for someone to...
Whenever I think Bigby, obviously I think of...
If hypothetically the world were to end in just a few moments.
In here. I'm assuming that one.
Wait, who are you?
It's the only one.
No, you can get past.
It's the only one!
Okay, so hang on, before we go in there...
Wait, who are you getting these from?
Wait.
I don't know, it's just some random number.
So much for before we go in there.
And before another stupid...
Well, because Steven interrupted me, he pissed me off.
Ah, there it is! Damn,
Steven. Too late.
Oh, she definitely dead. Or is that a heat?
Before he's just sleeping or something.
Here's Johnny. Oh, that's a heat.
If that thing gets out...
He's probably fine. How did he text me if he was dead?
Isn't that always a good question?
Oh, cool.
I didn't save me.
Yeah, it was probably a spooky or something texting you.
Cutscene after cutscene. Keep him rolling.
What is this, the Order?
Oh, that's a kid.
No, it's the worst.
Is that...
What the heck?
Stop, please!
What you doing?
I'm actually more scared that you're gonna die than of the actual
I wanted to see her face.
Maybe that was
a blow-up
doll.
Look at the limbs.
Like
look at the limbs. Look at the limbs.
She kinda looks like, she kinda looks like... She reminds me of Peacock a little bit from,
Look at the legs.
Girls. Yeah, I know. They're all spears.
Oh, wow.
Oh, I played Skullgirls this weekend because I, it was, free on Steam for a bit. I hate this game. It's always blocking my interests.
Is that terrible?
Yeah, Skullgirls I like. I downloaded Beowulf. I got him for free.
Where do I go, then?
I can't.
Check the place where you came from.
He's like super duper combo-y, and I'm not really good with combo-y for Jesus.
Hey, bro.
If that even makes sense, which I doubt does.
It's about to go down. Better heal up, kid. What?
The dead guy in the next room.
We can see it all the way from inside that cabin.
He is so dead. You can see it from the other room.
Yeah, it actually kind of scared me.
Guys, this episode's been pretty good so far.
Yeah, well, all of them have been. You've just been asleep.
Yeah, like, English.
You're still asleep.
I think
In fact, you never woken up.
I don't think they're better when he's asleep. But, okay, so, yeah, we're gonna end it here. See you.
Bye!
I was gonna say something, that's why there was an awkward silence.